Hi, how to automatically start your computer after plug in the power or power failure and let DslR Booth automatically start up in a working booth mode. First, we gonna go into the BIOS of your computer to tell the system to start after getting power. How you do this depends on the model of your computer. Check your manual. Most of the time, it is a combination of keys to press when you are booting your computer. In our case, it is holding F2 on our keyboard while booting. Look for a power function or something similar, turn it on, don't touch other settings, and save it. In Windows, make sure Windows logs in automatically. If not, change this by right-clicking on the Windows icon and select Run. Type NetPowiz, choose OK, and this opens your user account settings. Deselect Users must enter a username and password. If asked, fill in your password, apply, and save. Now back in Windows, we will put a shortcut in a folder to automatically start DslR Booth after Windows is started. Right-click on the Windows icon again and select Run, type Shell Startup. This opens the startup folder. Put a copy of the DslR Booth shortcut icon in this folder. Check if DslR Booth is set to start in full screen. That's it. Whenever there is power loss, everything will start back up automatically when the computer is getting power. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.